Hi, I'm Chris Reid, Managing Director and CEO of Neometals. Welcome to our quarterly update. If you're wondering why I'm wearing traditional German Lederhosen, it's because by the time you're viewing this, I will be in Germany for the opening of our Mercedes-Benz plant. Neometals is a process technology developer headquartered in WA. We are listed on the Australian Stock Exchange, AIM, and the OTC market in the US. Our focus is on commercializing our portfolio of green technologies with strong industry partners that can recover critical materials from high-value waste streams. We want to enable urban mining, enabling circular, decarbonized critical material supply chains without the upstream mine or mining costs. We offer our customers and licensees sustainable, competitive operating and carbon footprint advantages and enable them to discharge their regulatory and social license obligations to recycle, hence our focus in the EU. We have low capital, low risk plant supply and our technology licensing business models for all of our technologies. So that's a good segue into our flagship battery recycling business. Primobius's business is building world-class lithium-ion battery recycling plants. The ever-growing volumes of scrap and end-of-life batteries need plants to recycle and recover the battery materials and to produce new cells. Neometals originally developed the core process and partnered with a 150-year-old German plant builder to deliver these plants globally. Primobius is a 50-50 joint venture with SMS Group GmbH. So our business model makes revenue out of two ways. Firstly, we make a margin on the plant supply agreements, and then after they're installed and commissioned, we transition to royalties based on production. Our key focus at present is the installation of the 2,500 ton per annum integrated recycling plant for Mercedes-Benz. During the quarter, we completed the installation of this spoke. We commenced commissioning and we are still installing the hub. We've just attended the opening on Monday the 21st of that plant at Kuppenheim, opened by the German Chancellor, Olaf Scholz. It's a significant milestone in the Primobius business because it heralds our transition into the industrial validation and soon to be commercial phase of the business. Lithium chemicals, or the ELi process. So during the quarter, we finished the pilot plant test work that we started in June 2023 on an actual brine from a South American deposit. In 2023, we purified that up to a point where we could put it into an electrolyzer. And in the September quarter, we finished the pilot scale electrolysis in a 1000 hour run where we tested the membrane life, the energy consumption, and we're just awaiting the final results of the product to assess its purity. This will support the commercialization of ELi, which needs a demonstration plant and an industrial partner to commercialize. Vanadium recovery. So we have a patent pending vanadium recovery process that we developed that can recover high purity vanadium from steel slag byproducts and practically eliminate the carbon footprint of traditional vanadium. During the quarter, funding was secured to enable commencement of project financing activities for the finished vanadium recovery project. EIT Raw Materials has committed €500,000 in grant funding and has also become a minority shareholder in the Neometals 87.1% owned Recycling Industries Scandinavia. Consistent with the other business units, Neometals is actively supporting the vanadium recovery business to become independently funded and will consider options to potentially sell down beneficial ownership. Our upstream mineral projects, Barrambie. In the September quarter, Neometals completed its assessment of the gold exploration potential at Barrambie. A significant gold exploration target was announced of between 8 million tonnes at 1.3 grams a tonne and 10.5 million tonnes at an average grade of 2.3 for a potential range of 335,000 to 775,000 ounces of gold. Importantly, this may provide Neometals with the opportunity to capitalise on the gold rights independently to the announced divestment approach with respect to the titanium vanadium mineralisation. The target significantly exceeded our expectation and could present a rare opportunity to uncover a substantial gold camp. Ultimately, we need to do what's in the best interest of the shareholders, so the board of management will now explore the most effective strategy and corporate structure to allow shareholders to capitalise on this opportunity. During the quarter, Neometals provided a strategy update that outlined the following key measures: a restructuring and right-sizing of the organisation and its underlying cost base to reflect a new strategic focus, prioritising the progress of Primobius through industrial validation to commercialisation, and capital management initiatives through the targeted sale of non-core assets and strategic partnering to facilitate the ongoing development of the company's other technologies. Cash outflows continue to decline, and we are reducing non-essential activities as well as staffing levels and administrative costs. We've taken these tough but necessary decisions to simplify our strategy, focus and organisation to prioritise the growth of Primobius, its revenue base and forward order book. During the quarter, we secured $4.5 million from an existing shareholder, and post the quarter, we have just completed an additional $4 million placement. An entitlement offer to all shareholders is underway, and I advise that I'll be taking up my full entitlement in addition to purchasing more shares on market last week. Our recycling business is generating revenues, and Widmacee's industrial validation success will trigger the global rollout of larger commercial scale plans. The crystallisation of that business pipeline, it is a 2025 proposition. I'd like to thank you for your ongoing support.